ಡೆಪ್ತ್ ಈಗ 2 ಮೀಟರ್ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಇದೆ, ಕಳಿಸ್ಕೊಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಈಗ ಅವ್ರು ಇವತ್ತು ಹೇಳಿದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಏನು ಅವನು ಆಪರೇಟರ್ ಇದ್ದಾರಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದವನು, ಅವನಿಗೆ ಜ್ವರ ಬಂದು ಅದು ಲಿವರ್ ತನಕ ಇಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಇಂಥ ಒಂದು ದುಸ್ಥಿತಿ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲೂ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ನಾವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಏನು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಮಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತದೆ. ತದನಂತರ ನಾವು ಗೋವಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಗೋವಾದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿನ್ನೆಯಿಂದ ಟಚ್ ಆಗಿ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡೇ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಮಷಿನ್ ನನಗೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಈಗ ಲೆಟರ್ ಹೋಗಿದೆ, ಮೇಡಮ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾರೆ. ಇದು ಹೋದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ನಾನು ಈಗ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಬರ್ತಾನೆ, ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾರವಾರದ ಟಗ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಳಿಸ್ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೆ? ಗೋವಾಕ್ಕೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಬರುವಾಗ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತೇವೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾಳೆ ಅಥವಾ ನಾಡ್ದು, ನಾಳೆ ಆಗಸ್ಟ್ 15, ನಾಳೆ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಆಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾಡಿದ್ದು ಅದು ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ NOC ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದೆ ಗೋವಾ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಆ NOC ಅನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡು ನಾವು
ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ.
ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸಿಚುವೇಶನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟ್ರೈಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟುಡೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಈಶ್ವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್. ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ದಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕಿರಣ್ ಕೆಲ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮೀ ವೈ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಈಶ್ವರ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಹಿಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಹವ್ ಬಾಟ್ 2 ಲೋಕಲ್ ಬೋಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಬೋಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ NDRF KDRF ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ SDRF ವಿ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ರಿಸ್ಕ್. ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಡಿಲೇಡ್, ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ದನ್ ದಟ್. ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇರಳ, ಬಾಬಾ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಮಷಿನ್, ಫ್ಲೋಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಷಿನ್. ದೆನ್ ಹೀ ಸೆಡ್ ಮಷಿನ್ ವಿತ್ 2 meters, 2 nautical miles, no problem, but operator is not well. He is having some disease problem and it has affected his liver also. That what Mr. Agriculture Department...
You mean the dredging machine, sir? Right?
Yeah, dredging. It is not a dredging. It is just scattering the way. What I want to see now, our person is trying, right? In front of you only you are looking. He is going even down below from the ground. But he cannot open the mud. How much he can open the mud? If he opens, then again it will, the soil become red.
Sir, Navy also tell that?
Yeah, same it is.
Sir, what is our plan?
Now, next, today I have spoke to government of Goa. There is a one pontoon bridge, dredger is there. I told captain from Goa, Octavia, and ports minister Alex Sikera, I talked to them. They said, you give a letter from district administration, and madam is giving the letter also, and our director of ports, Karwar, we are going along with our machine to tow that particular this Pokhran mounted pontoon. Now today we are taking that action. In the meantime, same method will also adopted.
Sir, half day is finished. Any point or any result to get the rescue?
See, yesterday half day also we have tried. We got whatever the material, jack and all we have shown you. Hello. And owner of the vehicle has told it is purchased by us only in outside. But we are not getting 3 bodies for us. I want that. I'm not bothered about truck. I'm bothered about all 3 bodies which is inside stuck. And now this is the last episode which I'm trying with our department to give the opportunity and give the NOC to make that trial. Our tug will go from here. Tug will go from Karwal to Goa, and from there Tug will tow the big machine. It is a big machine. Okay.
That, when it will come from the beginning?
No, now on.
From the first phase of rescue operation, you face some technical issues.
From the day when I told pontoon is required, pontoon is required. Your Kerala pontoon is exactly what we are looking for. That was 5.5 meter drop. But unfortunate, your Kerala government has, agriculture department has not given. They ask that 4 nautical miles only we can work. Now with 2 nautical miles, we are told them. Now, why I am telling you, boss, why from Kerala it was not sent? Every day they are observing your TV. They are also aware of that this is the 2 nautical mile speed now.
Sir, before that,
just wait. Just answer. Just answer my question, boss.
Sir, the mud get the difficulty.
Just wait. See, when 2 nautical mile speed has come, yesterday we have told, your people are not acted. Again, I have called today. You can check my mobile. You can talk to Vivensi.
What the response, sir?
He is telling again the same thing. Give the letter.
Isur DC, Isur collector, sir?
No, it is from that. He is Vivensi from that particular department.
Agriculture department.
Yeah, agriculture department.
Sir, I
requested them, whatever fees is required, we will pay. You send this side also. From this side also I am bringing, which one? Our Goa, our Karnataka tug will go, and from Goa they will take tow the pontoon which is mounted with the big forklift.
So you are bringing from Goa, right?
In the meantime, I am requesting you, also tell your people to send that money. See, we have to make strengthening.
Sir, did you send any...
Only one side, it is not fair, boss.
Sir, did you send any written request to department?
Yeah, DC is giving now.
And what is the current...
She spoke to, even I spoke. She also spoke to our Vivensi, Trichur.
And what is the current situation of this operation?
He is trying, boss, because I am telling you again and again. See, with the log... With the logs, truck cannot be hold inside. If it is easy to remove, it has stuck in the mud. Unless until that mud, top mud, you have not scattered, that vehicle will not come. Vehicle means what? In that vehicle, I am thinking, in that vehicle, our 3 people are stuck.
Sir, now what is the technical barrier for bringing that pontoon from Goa or this?
No, that is from Goa government. We have taken the permission. They have told that we will give you the permission properly, because this monsoon is over now. Fishing has been started from day before yesterday. Okay, now they will open, and particularly sea going permission we have to seek from them, and from our port director is now on the way. He will take the tug. He will go to Goa. And while coming back, we will come with that particularly.
How many days are taken to bring the pontoon from here?
Tomorrow is August 15th.
Sorry?
15th August tomorrow. I doubt tomorrow, because office are open closed.
And after getting this pontoon, what will be the rescue operations?
Rescue operations, nothing. It is, we will scatter all these heaps and whatever the side, no? We will bunch, we will... scratch, and we will see whether it is floating or not.